You mentioned immigration. There's a humanitarian crisis on the border. Some of your critics have said you have to speak out more directly to the people of Central America and say, don't come. If you come, you will be deported.
Well, we've done that. The problem is that under current law, once those kids come across the border, there's a system in which we're supposed to process them, take care of them, until we can send them back.
So is your message, don't come?
Oh, our message absolutely is don't send your children unaccompanied on trains or through a bunch of smugglers. That is our direct message to the families in Central America. Do not send your children to the borders. If they do make it, they'll get sent back. More importantly, they may not make it.
Mr. President, your administration separated children from their parents at the border, at least 4,000 kids. You've since reversed your zero tolerance policy, but the United States can't locate the parents of more than 500 children. So how will these families ever be reunited?
Children are brought here by coyotes and lots of bad people, cartels, and they're brought here and they used to use them to get into our country. We now have as strong a border as we've ever had. We're over 400 miles of brand new wall. You see the numbers, and we let people in, but they have to come in legally, and they come in through
America. But how will you reunite these kids with their families,
Mr. President? They built cages. You know, they used to say, I built the cages. And then they had a picture in a certain newspaper, and it was a picture of these horrible cages. And they said, look at these cages. President Trump built them. And then it was determined they were built in 2014, that was him.
Do you have a plan to reunite the kids?
Yes, we're working on it we're trying very hard. But a lot of these kids come out without the parents. They come over through cartels and through coyotes and through gangs.
They cannot, it's not coyotes didn't bring them over. Their parents were with them. They got separated from their parents. And it makes us a laughing stock and violates every notion of who we are as a nation.
Let me ask you a follow-up
question. Kristen, they did it. We changed the policy.
Your response
they
to that?
They did it.
We did not.
They built the cages. Who built the cages,
let's,
Joe?
Let's talk about
who built the cages,
about.
Joe.
Let's talk about.
They are so well taken care of. They're in facilities that were so clean.
But some of them haven't been reunited. Good,
but just ask one question. Who built the cages? I'd love you to ask him that. Who built the cages?